13 remaining one. Now we can do our place value chart.
So,
1s, 10s, and your 100s place. So we have 5 10s. And we have 7 1s. Now we know we have 4 groups.
And then we know
we have 5 10s and 7 1s. We have 4 groups. 1.
Okay, so we have one remaining.
We have one remaining.
So that brings us along
and
to
four.
So 57.
57 divided by 4.
4 groups.
Why don't we just use the place?
We have 4 groups.
So we
can distribute.
So how many stickers will each friend receive? So we know that each friend will receive 14 stickers.
Now we have to distribute. We have to distribute our 10 first. So let's count.